Hey there, guys, and welcome to episode 21 of Let's Play Drone Racers.
What's up?
This is the last race, right?
Race, huh?
Okay, let's see what happens.
Big one. Win this race, and you've won the hardest racing competition in the world. You can do it, Max.
I'm still trying to figure out why you would do a challenge after this, though.
Max. You've made it this far, but it's going to be very tough. Sever won't give up the championship without a fight. Blue Valley Drag Strip for qualifying. Go, Max.
Okay. How about first aid? My headphones have been having a problem. Specifically, they are G930s, by the way. Wow, look at that speed. Wait, did he beat me? He might have actually beat me. Dang, he beat me! The problem I've been having is the right speaker will sometimes just cut out completely. I'm actually kind of glad that's all it does, though, because you would think it would be like and then cut out or something, like a loose wire, but it just completely goes silent, which I would greatly prefer over it doing a bunch of static than going silent and not working and whatnot. The problem with this is it makes it hard to hear when I'm playing something like Overwatch if there's someone like flanking us on the right side. The good news is if I just bump it, it fixes. So I'm assuming it's just like a loose wire or something. I technically still, it's still covered by warranty. But I'm gonna wait because I'm too lazy. I'm gonna wait till it either gets worse or until the warranty's almost expired. Because I'm way too lazy to ship it, to get it checked out or whatnot. But that was even faster than dang. Dang, it was way slower than me. Aw, yeah. Look, he blew up his engine. He was the one who beat me last round, and this time he blew up his engine. This time the sound should be working. I checked. Normally, I only use my headphones, but yesterday, I had a really bad start. I think he did really freaking fast too, though. But yesterday I was using my speakers, which I don't usually use, so I had my, I unplugged, because they're wireless, so I just unplugged the receiver.
Max, I know I haven't really said this to you before, but I think you've done a good job as lead driver for Nitro. Better than I expected, or could have hoped for. You win this one, Max.
Okay, I just want to let her finish. Usually I take out the wireless receiver because it sits on my desk, because there's like an extension and you plug it in. Anyways, so I unplug it, because then Windows will automatically switch to my speakers. And then it switches back when I plug it back in. So I had it unplugged, and then I opened up OBS, and then I plugged it back in, and apparently OBS didn't like that. But for some reason, it still used my microphone. But I think that's because this is the only microphone I have, whereas I have two speakers, the speakers in my headset. So I think it just stayed on the speakers, but it's like, oh, there's a new microphone. I'll use that. But it didn't switch the speakers because I already had some, I guess. Anyways. Should be fixed now. I did too early. Wait a second, I just realized, isn't there like a bunch of upgrades that I don't have? Oh no! Oh. I guess you could like probably grind to get those. But I don't think they're necessary. Was it four laps? So was it going to be is it only going to be two races then? Usually when they do like four laps, it's only two races. But since the last one, that might be different. That's not bad. Yeah, okay. I looked at the video again while I was uploading it to check that, and yeah, the ground does open up as you drive by the first time or whatever. That guy's insane. Oh my goodness. I would be happy with second in this race. That'd be kind of cool if it did like every single track for the final, but that would take forever. Thank you. if I can catch him, though. Oh, that's not going to help. That might... I mean, it's going to track him, but I don't know if it'll actually reach him. Yes, see. That's what I was afraid of. Do something stupid and just crash. Hey, this last place. I wonder if this thing's like set up so that it's extremely difficult to beat the CPU on the first, but then like towards the last one, it like lets you. I don't know. We're definitely way ahead of everyone else. That's for sure. Oh, I missed the boost. I thought I was going to hit it. Well, am I going past him at the end? Oh, this isn't the last lap, though. That's a lap record, though. I probably can start gaining some advantage on him now. Kind of wanted that, but it's kind of hard to land on those things because you can't see them. Oh, that's a mine. I'll take that. Also taking these boosts. Yeah, boy. Give me that top speed. I don't know. I don't think it's very much at all, but I don't know. I haven't even noticed really, but supposedly that gives you more speed. 100,000. Dang, he still didn't even finish. There we go. He just finished.
The Nokong Raceway Road Course and the weather is holding. Looks like rain clouds are moving in, though. Slot heard word that Sever trashed a couple of drone cameras when he got back to the pits. You're getting to him. Everyone's psyched for this MCR, Max, so you've got to stay totally in the zone. Go to it, Max.
Okay. I don't think this is the last one. That'll be kind of anticlimactic because there's only two races. Is this one reverse or is the last time I did this reverse? Because I definitely remember going the other way. Last time I did this track, I think. That's gonna bite me in the butt, isn't it? Second, I forgot how to use power-ups. Oh, I still didn't use it. I don't know who that's targeting, but okay. Probably like last. Dang, I wasn't paying attention. Yes, this is why that power-up sucks. You have a present. Wait, what? Oh, it's orange, okay. I thought it was yellow. I was like, I just passed you though. No, please don't. Actually, I don't even care because I'm so far ahead. The brakes do not work very well in this game. I don't usually use them, but even when I do, I feel like nothing happens. Dang, I'm just lapping everyone. Already lapped two people, plus one of them I had already lapped last game. I swear sometimes the power-ups just don't turn on. Oh, I wanted to lap him, so I wanted to actually hit that. Ooh, this would be dangerous. But it might just work. This is a bad idea. Oh, God, it reflected back and hit him. Oh, come on, really, dude. That's okay, I'm way faster than you. Oh no, I'm still faster than you, but I'm a little bit scared. Let's go. Well, what the heck is that? Dude, I murdered them. Okay, let's see. Is this last one?
Mountain off-road's been called. It's the rock room again, and it's raining.
I don't think so.
Bad conditions for a nasty track. I figure this is going to be a long MCR, so you have to build up some time.
Yeah. Oh, so is it going to be a really long one? Although I'm already so far ahead anyway. Dude, look how far ahead I am. I wonder if the weather actually does affect you. I would think it does, because they make it, sure to make it sound like it does. But I never really paid attention that much. I think it does, because I feel like I'm slipping a little bit. Why'd it stop raining? Can't see very well in this tunnel. There we go. They're just starting! See ya! Oh no, he's like, nope! A speed boost for some reason. That guy got turned around. Aw, crap. Okay, did I recover? Oh, he's catching up. I just remembered that your tires change color depending on what train you're driving on. That's pretty cool. Oh, I saw that guy. I was like, what the heck are you doing? That was a lap record. I wonder if you can hit yourself with that if like you drive into the explosion. Because I know the explosion can do like collateral damage. By the way, I noticed since there's no audio, you could hear me tapping a lot. That's my joystick. I don't like partially push it, I just tap it. It's way easier in my opinion. I don't think you notice it as much when there's actually background audio, but I did notice it a lot in that last episode because there was no background audio. Oh, whoa, this guy catching up. Holy crap, I can see him on the map now. Holy crap, he's flying. I would say that's not fair, but I'm so far ahead that it wasn't fair anyway. Holy crap, this guy's flying. Dude. Is this guy, oh, I missed the power. I really wanted that power up so that this wouldn't happen. If this guy beats me, I'm gonna be very upset. Oh no, he screwed up at the end. But dang, he caught up so much. Holy crap. That's what I call hacks. No Kong Raceway Road course is up next, Max. Never an easy course, but especially not now. Wait. We already did that one. You're on your way to winning the X. It must just be, yeah, see, I don't remember if it was reversed or not, but I'm sure something about this is different. I can basically guarantee you. I still like how I'm getting 600 FPS. Dude, that's not fair though. That guy caught up like so fast. Please hit, darn. I just said YOLO for the fun to see what would happen. Here, eat that, please. Yeah, this is definitely different. I don't think it was reversed last time. There's a wall coming up here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Well, that was a little bit too much stop, but okay. This is also a different path, I believe. Haha, they're just sorting. Oh, I was afraid of that, but I didn't think it was going to be that bad. Good news is this makes it so much easier to pass them. It also means that they have things that they can use against me. Hooray. Maybe I crash against the wall. Nope. It's fine. That wasn't so bad. Especially since it doesn't matter if they pass me. Oh, please no. Oh, I lost my parts. I don't think I've ever lost parts before. Oh, I thought that was the right way. Ah, crap. And then I missed. And that should give me my parts back, yeah. It's weird. I'd like some more health, please. Thanks. Thank you. Got him, dude. Oh, I did get it. I thought I was going to miss it. I might stop a little bit too much at those turns sometimes, but it's better than not stopping enough, I guess. Okay. Take that. Gotta go fast! Got him. Probably destroyed him again. Yep. Nah, bro. Yeah, okay, so yes, it's doing a bunch of... So, wait, is this... We've done this track twice, the last track twice, and then another track once. So we'll just see what happens, I guess. My guess is you're gonna catch up, like, a lot again. Slipping a little bit. Dang, this is really slippery though. I guess I didn't know you could pick up an item that fast. I don't think this is gonna be the last one. I think there's gonna be at least one more. I think it's gonna end on a road track. Because it starts on one and it ends on the other, and I believe it started on dirt, so I'm pretty sure. In fact, it was this track that started on, I think. So hopefully we'll end on a road track, and then, so even if we don't get first on this, which we probably will, I have a really good chance of getting first on the last one. I wonder how long it takes those to respawn. I don't think it's very long. So I'm thinking there's someone up close. I was looking at my health bar and I noticed it blinks red. I mean, I've always noticed that, but I didn't see the bottom one blinking and it confused me. Then I realized, oh, it's already red. Yeah, see, there's yellow. Oh, there's only one boost on this version of the map. This one isn't reversed. Well, I mean, it might be reversed, but it's the same direction as the last one was. I think it's just a different path. I just want to judge off the rules. Doesn't make any sense. Lava likes. Wait, I passed him? What the heck? I didn't even notice. I just looked at the map and I'm like, whoa, I'm way ahead of him. Hey, a record. Yeah. There we go. Can I, like, slam into reverse while I'm driving? I don't know, maybe. It definitely works better than just letting go of the accelerator. So I guess yes. It doesn't actually go in reverse though, but it does slow you down a lot. I wonder if that's better than using the brake. Oh, I wanted that. Oh well, I just died down the middle for moles again. Let's go. Oh, it's one last lap. Okay, fine. Whatever. One more lap. Boom. I wonder if I could have just, like, drove it straight over that. Driven. Whatever. My throat is getting dry. Wonder what the max speed is on off-road. I know it's over 200. I'm pretty sure I've hit over 200 on-road, but off-road I don't think I've gotten that high. Am I lapping him again? I've already lapped him on other races too. I've lapped this guy so many times. And I saw that mine there, and I just drove right into it. Nice. What the heck? I didn't know you could go upside down. Actually, I take that back. I guess that kind of makes, because you can go like sideways and stuff if you like flying. So I guess upside down isn't too much of a stretch. Dude, I murdered him. Plus, I was already ahead.
The Blue Valley Road course has been called. It's probably the quickest track in the mountain zone, and you'll need to push your car to the limit to get a result. Come on, Max.
Still not the last track, huh? I have no idea how many this is going to be. But I mean, I'm fine with this as long as I don't have to do them all over again. Because that's not very fun. I mean, it is actually not that bad, but it's just annoying because it makes the episode unnecessarily long because I'm too lazy to edit. The biggest reason I don't like editing, or not editing necessarily, but the biggest reason I don't like redoing things is because then I talk about stuff and then I have to redo it and I don't remember what I talked about, so I can't talk about it again. I hate that so much. Okay. I would prefer right, for sure, but whatever. I just wanted to make sure I didn't smash into a wall, not knowing which way I was going. Let's go. Let's see if I can hit 200. Yep, 202. 210, 212? Looks like 212 might be the max that I do with this vehicle anyway. Although this is probably one of the fastest vehicles as well, so 213, 214? I saw 214. I'm trying not to look at it too much because if I do, I'm gonna crash into a wall. I thought someone was catching up with me, but I'm pretty sure I'm so far ahead of him that he wouldn't actually, even if he passed me, I'd still be ahead. I'm pretty sure he's the lap behind me. That's not very fun. That'd be weird if he wasn't the lap behind me. Nah, did I hit him? I don't know. The beeping stopped. I think I did hit him. But I didn't knock him back far enough, apparently. Ah, here it comes. See if I'm going to outspeed it. See how long I can outspeed it for. I'm just going to floor it and not even care. Okay, there we go. Well, that wasn't so bad. I probably should have gotten the repairs, but oh well. Yay, oh, I only did one. I wonder how much, like, specifically the repairs. I also wonder, like, how much damage do you take exactly? And how much damage can you take and all that good stuff. Hi. Good news is I don't care about you. I would have been so upset if it didn't put me in first for some reason. After he passed me, I'd be like, what? Although there's another lap, so I don't really care. Here, attack, you don't mess. Josh! Oh, wait, did that target? Yes, it did. Okay, I was like, what? I don't want to go for the repairs. I shouldn't have done that. I thought I was going to hit that wall, so I tried to not hit it, and then I just slipped out. He ain't going to catch me, mate. Well, he might catch me now. Or, you know, you can just not take the boost, and I'll pass you. I would laugh if that hit him and not me. I have no idea, though, because... Oh, here, hit that. I doubt you will, but... Do it anyway, please. Ah, you're flying, you're an idiot. Actually, you have to get rid of it at some point if you want another power-up, so that's not a horrible idea. Hello. Goodbye. Wait, this last lap. Whoop, whoop. Gotta go fast. Oh, dude, he did that so fast. Dude, they all... Okay. Dude, that guy did 248. That's a bunch of bull crap. I guess they didn't want him to get lapped too much, so they made him go so fast it's ridiculous. Oh. And it's a road. Yes! Here's a random note while I'm thinking about it. Sometimes, the beginning of their dialogue, they won't speak it. I don't know if that's because it's not there, Or if it's like a bug with the PC version, or if it's a bug because it wasn't designed to run on such a new system, or what. But like sometimes you'll see the text, but they won't say it, and then they'll start like the next sentence or something. Like they'll skip the first sentence, and it's like, what? But anyways, I don't know if that's on purpose or what. Because I haven't played anything other than, I don't know, I've just never noticed. Is it just like random or what? I don't like this track, but I mean, it's Road, so I can't complain too much. This is definitely my least favorite Road, though. For the reasons you are witnessing currently. You're smashing the things all over the place. It's pretty short though. Oh, I saw that. Good news is it didn't do. Oh, I just kept going the wrong way. It's fine. Those guys are so far behind it doesn't even matter. Oh no, please. Ooh. Who is this green guy? I don't know, maybe I can pass him with the lulls. Woo! I'll grab some repairs there real quick. 214, 215! I hit 215! And then I crashed into the wall. That'll help me get up this hill. A boost. Hi, you're an idiot. Please don't kill me. Oh my. You can see it behind me. That's hilarious. Here, take this. Dang, I was afraid I was going to hit that wall, but I was hoping so hard that didn't. I wonder if that does damage, the flare. I wonder if you can lose your parts by smacking into walls! I guess we'll never find out. Oh, I thought this was last stop for some reason. I forgot. I'll take this repair, please. No, please. I keep thinking these people are going to pass me, though. I remembered. Oh, I'm so far ahead, it doesn't even matter. Come on, every time. I would get that repair, but kind of want to go fast. Oh, hi. Oh, darn. I don't care who it hits, to be honest. Oh my. Oh, screw you. Hooray! Double build tokens? And then still, wait, do you still get another build token from the last guy too? I think I might have built all the cars though anyway, except for like, the drag racers. Hi. Well done, Max. That was the hardest move in the world. But you've been challenged again. This is the big one, Max. Severus and you. No Kong Raceway. Road Force. Severus never taken on this kind of challenge from a rookie. You're the expert drone champion now. That has been Severus' crown since the start of drone racing. He will not accept defeat. This is an opportunity to become part of. Well, that dialogue definitely wasn't synced up, I can tell you that. We'll do this next episode, though. You do what you need to do. Be sure to come back when you're ready. What's up, man? Let's go ahead and build some cars and maybe upgrade. I don't know. World, and we've won. You've won. No matter what else happens, you've carved your place in drone history, and, well, you're one of the best drivers I've ever seen. Congratulations, Max. You've earned it. Okay, let's see. If I go to the garage, or if I... I don't know if I skipped her dialogue there or if she just didn't say it. It sounded like she tried to say something, so I don't know if I skipped it or what. Oh, I can upgrade anything. Oh, dang, I have a million credits. I can I was going to say I can upgrade two things, but no. What am I going to upgrade? I guess, you know what, we'll go for that good old aerodynamics. We'll go to build cart. Let's not. I'm pretty sure I've built all of the road vehicles. I might have, already also built all of the off-road vehicles. Not upgraded though. Gosh dang it, I can't do anything. See, she didn't say anything there either. But I'm not sure if she's supposed to say anything there is the problem. Okay, so I thought I'd build it. The only thing is build is dragsters, which is whatever. Now, I will actually look. Let's go ahead and look at dragsters, because why not? Tsunami Street. The behemoth. I'm thinking about the behemoth, man, please. Yeah, because that's awful. Okay. I'm thinking the behemoth might be the best one. Holy crap. It's definitely the best one out of the ones I have, so we'll just use it. It looks so bad. It looks so ugly, though. We'll go ahead and see what the progress is. Okay, wait. See, what did he just say? See, he didn't say that first part. I'm not sure if that's some kind of bug, or if they never just recorded the first line of dialogue for some reason. Wait, what did he just say? Because he did not say... Did he only say wheel? He said behind the wheel. I feel like, for some reason, a certain amount of time, probably a specific amount of time, is exactly being cut off the beginning of everyone's dialogue. I don't know why, but okay, I didn't know you could practice. I feel like that's the exact same as doing, like, single player arcade or whatever it's called, but whatever. You see, it's kind of confusing because he started at that comma. It seemed, I don't think it's a specific amount of time, because they tend to not like start in the middle of a word. They always start like at like a comma or a period or something. I don't understand, but okay. See, there he just says all sorts of different services. But I've never heard them start like a middle of a word. I guess maybe it depends on how they recorded this. But anyways, I'm just talking about stuff. So that's it for episode 21, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the final episode? Tomorrow? Bye.